Hello guys, and welcome to this video to learn how to use the Caries Detector dye or Caries Indicator dye. And here we are using the Sable Seek Caries Indicator from Ultradent. We are unboxing now the products to show to you guys, and there are the tips and the product. So those are brush tips and they are very useful. Please realize that this is a green product to differentiate from the red of the pulp chamber when you are close to the pulp chamber in cases of deep caries. So here we are showing the procedure in an extracted tooth, and of course the properties of the dentin are already not the same, but just for you guys to see the procedure in details, okay? So take a look at this, there are caries underneath the restoration, look at this. So you still have part of the restoration and recurrent caries. So now we are applying the product, okay, with the brush tip, and look how the product is spread easily throughout the cavity. And what the product does is that it identifies demineralized dentin, and of course it's also useful to detect caries dentin. So the caries dentin will be dark green or green black, and after this, you are going to rinse with water and air. This will be the next step. And of course, then you are going to use this with suction. And here, of course, we have the entrance of the root canal already exposed in this extracted tooth. But then the entrance of the canal is even highlighted. Now we need to remove the caries, especially all the black green color. And then we take a look at this, the very nice dry looking aspect of the dentin, okay? And then you can actually use it again to check if all the caries was removed, alright? There are still caries below the distal cusp, and now we are going to apply again, even though the root canal is already exposed because that's just an extracted tooth, just for you guys to see that we are still going to find caries underneath the distal cusp, which is the cusp on the right side of the screen. And here you are seeing the remaining caries that you can remove now. See you guys on the next videos.